Leo, we are going to write a number sentence for the number line model below here. Notice that I have started at zero. We're actually working from the bottom here. I've started at zero and I move over to negative four. So let's deal with negative four there. And then notice my red line, my red arrow, and it goes from negative four to positive three. So let's count how many that is. So that's from negative four. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And notice those move to the right. When we move to the right, that's going to indicate a positive 7. And then my answer is where this final arrow lands, which is at 3. So notice I've written a number sentence that started with negative 4. So we were at 0. We moved to negative 4 with the blue arrow here. And then my red arrow moves 7 to the right. So that's my plus 7. And then my answer is where it equals at positive 3.